Valentine is actually commercialized. I really hate that they have to force us to do something on Valentine. Like, if I want to take my spouse out, I'd like to take her out whenever I feel like. I don't like somebody to pressurize me to say 14th of February every year I need to be doing this. It doesn't make sense. Hello, am I speaking for us men? Am I speaking for us men? Women, am I speaking for us? Listen, I went to go and buy. I said I'm going to surprise my wife. I didn't want to do anything Valentine, to be honest. I just wanted to just be indoors. Well, you know, these women, they know how to plant things. Before I start, she don't give me my own gift. Honey, this is your gift. Where's mine? So I had to go and buy something. So I went to Stratford, you know, West Street, everywhere, Valentine, everybody rushing, hurrying to buy things. I said, okay. From house, my mind, my wife is British Kenyan, so I know say she likes flower, you understand? One of the laugh, Nigerian women, they don't like flower. The only flower you like now, green one. The one that is a cook up or a soup. Honestly, I'm not lying, this is not a joke. I went there, I saw the flower, £35. My sister, it's like you're feeling what I'm feeling. The pain in my heart, I could not feel it before. In my whole life, I've never been pained. I brought the money, I gave the man. The man, they gave me flower. I said, leave it. I said, I'm coming. I'm still deciding. I don't know. How can I buy 35? One man, they tell me, sir, of course, after 2 days, this flower will die. That is it. Oh, God, you know what I mean. That's if it reached 2 days. And they're so happy. They go, oh, my God, the flower. It smells like. What did they smell? Now the same thing everywhere. My mind tell me, I say, honey, this flower will die. The love I have for you is an undying love. Make we leave flower, buy clothes. You know, a wisdom. So it's all good.